It is a remarkable story you have. Betrayed by Dawes, betrayed by Cox.
That joke writes itself right there. Betrayed by Cox. She likes girls.
Betrayed by your own crew, yet you still...
I am back in another episode of The Expanse. The last episode, we lost one. We lost someone that was important to us. Our girl, Maya. Now, what can I say about Maya? Let's say a few words for her, in remembrance. What was Maya like? The type of person she was? Hot-headed. Stubborn. She didn't like to listen. Not a huge help. Why did I like Maya? I only liked her because Drummer liked her. And I'm okay with Drummer. She's not even like... Me and Drummer aren't even cool like that. But I respect her. She is the captain. Anyways, in this episode, we got a little sneak peek of it in the last video that I did. A stranded and desperate Drummer searches for help, but finds more danger. I didn't know we were going to find more danger. I felt like we found a lot of danger in the last one. But we're going to hop right back into it. Because I'm excited. Coming off that last one, I'm coming for blood. I want it back in blood. They took something that I loved. Liked. They took something that I was fond of. My own crew turned against me. In my own dojo.
Passion.
But thank you all for being here. If you are new, subscribe to the channel.
Who knows how many hours I need to survive here.
I do a lot of videos. I do a lot of scary things. A lot of story things. I'm here for it all. You're here now, might as well. What does it cost you? It's free.
Had to come from somewhere. If I can find it, so maybe I can change it to a distress call.
Like the video if you enjoy. Catch up on the full series. Ooh, the controls.
It's so weak. But you must have had some way of communicating with the inner planets. Of course. When the inners wouldn't help you, you started shouting in every direction at once.
That word cuts deep.
If I point the antennas back toward the gravity well, I can boost the signal and send a distress call. Sabaka. I have to use the mining tunnel.
Okay, don't let me do anything on the computer,
the
please.
The quickest way to the antenna array is... under that massive mining cart. I'll have to power it up.
Oh my goodness, don't give me a puzzle. This is a Telltale game. I came here for a story. I came here for a narrative. I didn't come here to play a video game. Are you crazy? What do you want from me? Power the mine equipment, junction box. Oh, where am I starting? Connect down. I would say connect down again. How do I lower? There we go. These controls are weird. Connect down as well. Connect left, yes. What an idiot. I failed at the last moment. Not clutch! Do not have the clutch gene. In the biggest moment, I faltered. Back on the ground. Land. I don't need to look at. Pull the lever, Kronk! Kuzco. I hate to tell you this, Kuzco, but we turn you into a llama. That's a hard impression to do. That is a hard impression. Peter.
Locked. Of course.
Ah, Sabaka. Whatever you people say. Like you people. Whatever you people say. Damn, now I gotta do it. What? What the hell is happening? Whatever. That did not take me 20 minutes to do. I knew it was the thing on the back. I knew it was. I knew it was the thing on the wall. The thing I activated.
Get to the antennas. Boost the message. Get help.
What are the odds that someone hears it?
Who are you, Logan Dalton? I'm going crazy. Lack of oxygen. Talk to it.
Perhaps you should spend your last breaths preparing for your final rest.
How about now?
Your fight is over, Kamina. Seek peace now.
You want me to lie down and die? Is that it?
I mean,
can't be me.
Don't talk to the bodies. Don't talk to the bodies. Don't talk to the bodies.
A body, singular. But the message still stands. Voice Actor of the Year Award. What was that, Seth Rogen? I can't do that laugh. I'm not good at impressions, as we've discovered. This chair is not ergonomically suited to my back. Oh.
Is anyone breathing? I can't hear you.
You are a long way from home, Malu.
Does?
I told you I'd find you. Considering the price on your head, I'm amazed you got this far.
You're not real.
She's tripping. You're the past.
You're just a ghost. From a sad and distant past.
You shouldn't be so quick. Turn down conversation.
Kamina, unless you want to keep talking to the dead.
You want to waste my oxygen? Fine, but you have to keep up.
Yeah, let's get through this.
So what is the plan? Sending a message no one will hear, hoping for help that will never come. You really do belong here.
Someone could hear it. Someone could come.
You never know when to quit.
Out of the way.
You fight and you fight, and where does it get you?
Gets me a dead girlfriend. I lost my crew. The guy who I was working for. Oh, there's our heads.
Hashtag.
Guy
those
I was
rocks
working
just turn into heads.
Try to kill me.
So jumpy. You've gone soft since you left Ceres.
Why'd this turn scary all of a sudden?
Almost there.
He's quite a bit further, I'm afraid. If you're heading in the right direction.
Should I turn? Shut up! Shut the hell up!
Up.
Just trying to help.
Stop talking to him. Pull the lever. He's not real. Why would you keep telling yourself over and over again something's not real and then keep talking to it? Stop entertaining him.
So what has Kamina?
Oh, he's back.
Since leaving Ceres.
Let him be, ignore him.
What have you done to protect the belt while hiding out in that shit?
Don't answer that.
I'm not hiding. And when I get out of here.
Con! Oh, I'm tripping.
Yes, what happens then?
Rayan, I'm tripping, dude. Those are my friends.
From me, from the Inyas, from the tainted
Cox. Not worry about him.
Correct.
Do you actually believe all that? Or do you need a story to tell yourself as you die?
Gotta be another lever around here.
Right. Oh man. What is with the orientation here? What's happening to my webcam? It's glitching it out. That's weird. I don't like that.
Ah, for Lord.
Look on the bright side. The door you need to get through is probably open now.
There must be a way to double back.
He's not all bad.
It's okay. Nothing down there but rocks.
Nice try. Oh, I'm glitching through. Wow, I'm glitching through. Kick it. How do you kick that in zero gravity? How would you gain the force to do that? I'm not a scientist, but I don't think that's possible. I could be wrong. I wonder if that webcam stuttering is going to show up in the recording. That will not be good for me. I just did it again. I saw it. We're gonna ignore it. If anything, guess what? No webcam. If you don't see my face,
Dawes.
Well, you know.
Don't tell me you've gotten bored with the.
Don't be needy. I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
Get up.
I can. Leave me alone.
Don't worry, Marty. At the end of the day, you always end up alone.
Ouch. I just lost someone, dick. It's not that hard. Yep, goodbye. Wow. Whoa, almost got me. Next level technology right there. Get in there, girl. They're on ya. We're gonna be somewhere else, huh? Flashback time. Ah, missed opportunity, in my opinion. Why worry about walking, stumbling, fumbling, bumbling into the end zone? I can just fly. Look, here we go. Oh! It's a rock. What does that mean? Explain that, science.
What the... What is this?
Now I gotta walk. They saw right through my plan.
Don't worry. You can't hurt them worse than you already did.
What are you talking about? I don't know any of this character's backstory. Tell me your leave. Am I tripping? Am I in a flashback? Did I transition like Metro Boomin into a flashback? Seamlessly. I had to. I gotta be tweaking right now. Off the za.
Remind me, how many bodies did they pull out of that room Dintiendi Square.
Son of a bitch. It was your fault.
Interesting. I don't remember setting explosives around the building.
You lied to me. You told me that...
I told you what you needed to hear. And you, like a good little soldier, didn't question me.
Damn, that's true. We have followed your work at Tycho with great interest. There are many here who feel you are charting a better path forward for the Belt. Fred Johnson. I owe my life to Dawes. Before I met him, I was the butcher of Anderson Station. He pulled me out of that hole, showed me a path to redemption. We all owe much to Dawes, but his time has passed, and he refuses to make way for others. We are the future of the Opa! Fred Johnson, you may be. If so, you will understand the need for patience and unity. The Belt cannot prevail if we are fractured. I don't know if he has that accent.
You used to be the kind of leader who could bring out the best in anyone. Even a disgraced UNN general like Fred Johnson.
Oh, what that's happened? Who he is. I don't need to look at that.
I know what it takes to survive, which is why I am here and you are there.
Aren't you dead?
You turned me into a murderer.
I turned you into a soldier. And a damn good one. Until you forgot how to obey orders.
Ouch.
Don't you think it's time to face what's here, Molly?
No way to open.
That's not my name.
No way to open.
Okay. There's a button, but whatever. Look at the table. Look at the corpse you made. I know what it wants from me. You need to take slower breaths. You're running out of oxygen. I don't know if you forgot about that part.
Your work is exquisite, Kamina. Truly the right person for the job.
Call him out.
You preach about keeping the Belt safe from inners.
I got some belief in that.
Protect the Belt from you.
Nor you apparently. You ran just as soon as things got difficult.
I'm here now, Playboy. What do you have to say now? Do I have to inspect everything before I can leave?
No way to open.
Telltale, come on now.
They were Abaratnas. All they wanted was a better life on Ceres.
Whatever that means.
And you killed them for it.
Be honest. You are angry.
Those hips don't lie. Get there, girly. Get there. Baratnas and Sasatas, brothers and sisters. It is time to make our voices heard. Meloda, believe. The Anderson Dawes has let his judgment be clouded by corruption. Rather than seeking to build the Belt as a legitimate political power, he has turned to ruthlessness. That the Belters of Ceres deserve a better voice than Anderson Dawes can give us. We are not hostile enforcers like Star Helix. We are citizens who deserve the right to self-govern. Self-govern. Meloda believe that we must work with the Inners. I said it! While demonstrating strength when necessary, unprovoked violence only confirms the worst prejudices. True strength comes from self-reliance. Kind of starting to sound like some anarchist. But the Outer Planets Alliance must condemn the actions of Anderson Dawes in order to further unite the Belt as a whole. Dafuri de Belta!
So many.
Translator?
Was it
Google Translate? Stop webcam, please. finally. There's no way to open it. Presses one button, opens it.
I'm done being trapped in the past.
Well, then push through it, girl. I don't want to keep you here. Stop talking in my ear like you know me. Right, start flying again.
Is this the part where you tell me that there's no use in sending a message?
Why are you still talking to him?
That if anyone hears Kamina Drummer needs help, they'll just start celebrating. Doors?
He's gone, because he's not real. He's in your head, and you're losing it. Because you have no oxygen. And now you have no strength. Look at your arms. Do you even hit, bro? Apparently you do. Relax. Slow breathing. As soon as like I do something wrong, he's back, preying on my downfall.
No.
Let her have this, okay? Just let her get out.
How could you be expected to survive this? You couldn't even save yourself.
That's dirty and you know it. That's too far. My girl.
Maya. I'm sorry.
Watch Maya give me encouraging words, tell me that I can do something about it. Or she's gonna tell me to give in and follow her into death.
It won't open.
Boo fucking who?
First one. She's gonna encourage me.
So you're dying of hypoxia on a forgotten asteroid abandoned by your crew. Everything out here can kill you.
Let me write the script for you.
But you faced pirates and torpedoes. Hell, half your crew tried to kill you at one point or another.
Facts.
Are you really telling me that Kamina Drummer is going to be beaten by a goddamn door?
It is steel. Kind of hard to open. Dawes wasn't right. I'm not saying Dawes is right. You know, three things that are super hard for people to say. One of them is I was wrong. Another is I need help. The third one, Worcestershire sauce.
I never should have come out here. I never should have let you.
When have you ever let me do anything? Stop beating yourself up. You didn't kill me.
Let you in my bed.
I saved you.
Was I in her bed, actually? Damn, she's right. When
you
did I let her?
Left to do. For the belt and for me. So are you gonna spend the rest of your oxygen feeling sorry for yourself? Or are you going to get to fucking work?
How'd you get behind me? I guess we about to get to work. Better work, bitch. Shout out Brittany. I can't run though, but I can fly.
Won't fit.
Pause.
Almost.
She don't swing that way, y'all. Maybe she do. Maybe she just don't like. No, I'm stopping there. No. Use your legs, girl.
Come on! Lightweight! Lightweight!
Sound the lunk alarm. Kamina Drummer is in the building. We gotta fly. I'm not walking that slow. She looks zooted. She's been puffing on the zooties. And she's going through it.
Tensho. This is an emergency distress call. I am stranded and near death. Send help immediately. Please, don't let me die.
Send that out.
Tensho, this is an emergency distress call. I am stranded and near death.
First aid. There ain't like oxygen there. We are in space. I feel like that should be a first aid requirement.
Please, don't let me die.
Tensho. Where can we go? We can fit through there.
This is an emergency distress call.
You can fit through there. Come on.
I am stranded and near death. Send help immediately.
Yeah, but even if someone hears it, the chances of them getting to us, they gotta be super slim. Did we just go outside and wait, you know, post up on the block? I mean, that's what I'd be doing. Sure, you're about to die of asphyxiation. You have no oxygen. It's going to be a slow, probably painful death, yes. But you could make the most of it by looking out into the vastness of space. That'd be beautiful, right? The vast, dark, empty void. Beautiful. Webcam's tweaking so hard. Just record my audio, please. That's all I ask. Just record that. I will not be doing this again. Don't make me do that. Is that Maya sitting there? Yeah. Yeah, shucks it is. Put her hand down. Close her eyes or something, you know? In her mouth. It's going off right now. Wow. Maybe if I stay still, it won't do it. Isn't that nice? Don't apologize. You did nothing wrong. It was her fault.
Thank you. I will make your sacrifice matter.
She wakes up. She's not dead. She was passed out. All right, now the eyes. Please. Play Spotify. Actually did it. Okay. We had something okay in that moment of silence. I would have preferred the silence. not great value Lana Del Rey. I'll let her have it. Why even send her out, though? Why not just keep her there? I'm up. I'm about to punch my webcam if it keeps glitching out like that. Are we good? We're just gonna stand here and take it? Why not sit, you know? You ever see me look in this direction? I'm Captain looking at the Drummer. Webcam stream.
You are still there.
And it's
your location.
I'm here.
Wow. I'm not gonna pay attention to it.
Look.
Friend or foe? I guess it doesn't matter. Beggars can't be choosers. Well, that's disconcerting. Who is that, Master Chief? John? You've gotten slimmer. Where are you going? Come on. You can't run. Accept the help. I'd rather be a prisoner than die of asphyxiation. Those are pirates. I'm pretty sure those are pirates. We've seen them in the third episode. Second episode. Hold on, I can't do it anymore. I can't. Damn! I sure hope that worked. I unplugged it, plugged it back in. Damn, another one. Thank you, sir. May I have another? That's the limit of my technological prowess. I unplug things and I plug them back in. It seems to have worked. What is your deal? You're just gonna whoop my ass and then leave me somewhere else?
You look like Falota.
Translation?
You look like a clogged up recycler filter.
Got his ass!
Better gather your wits. Matna will want to speak with you soon.
That hurt him. It's like, damn, she fucking got me. Damn it. I'm wearing all this scratched up metal. It's scrap. I didn't choose my outfit. She fucking heated me.
Off choking to death on that rock.
Is that me in no clothes? Me. Guess that is a gun pointed at me.
Hey. Over here.
Oh, that's me. Who's the other person?
Ugh. I don't know if I'm more horrified or disgusted.
What is that?
Wonder what her story is.
Pee? This might pee themselves. So scared. How about we find out? The enemy of my enemy.
Kamina Drummer?
Mom? What a twist. Yes?
Yeah. Who are you?
I ain't got nothing to hide.
My name is Julie Mao. Anderson Doss has a message for you.
Oh, fuck! What is this? That was so gentle.
Please, shut up! This is a blind spot, but they'll be happy to let me rough you up a little. Maybe a couple of minutes. It's our only window.
Window?
To figure out how we're getting off the ship.
Okay, okay. Who the hell are you?
Just an inner who's very far from home. With a shitload of supplies I'd much rather give to my friends in the OPA than these fucks. It's me and a group of defectors. I was heading to meet them on Ceres when I was kidnapped by these assholes.
Hit me.
Oh, Sabakawala!
That should buy us another minute. What's the plan?
On the bridge, there's a center console. The screen all the way on the left has a disarm command for the entire brig. It needs a security override.
How'd you get that?
The console is Tucson Station. You'll need to somehow move her off of there and keep her distracted long enough for the override to go through.
There's stuff around me. Okay.
At least I know what she's after, and how far she's willing to go to get it.
That's something. I heard her talking about you, after you escaped and killed her men. She was furious, but also, I think she sees something in you now, something she wants. Use it. Traitorous Pashangwala.
I can get a hit back.
You're gonna kill
really
her?
Sell it?
Where do I get to?
Nah. She gets to talk to Madna.
Why'd you talk to her so casually? She's a prisoner too. Awesome. This plot is thickening, and I am drowning inside of it because I'm lost. I feel like this is what people experience with amnesia. Where am I? Who are you people? What's happening? As soon as I figure out someone's name, they die.
Wait here. Fresh tea, Madna.
Taki.
Chamomile. Good for the throat.
Boy or girl?
It's a habit I picked up in prison on Luna. Now it goes with the stuff. 5-6 bulbs a day.
I'm saying boy right now. That could change. But that should not be a reflection on me. I am assuming. But I'm not doing it in a negative way. Don't cancel me. Not yet. I've just started.
When I'm not guzzling the blood of my enemies, of course. That's a joke.
I have a hard time finding your barbarism funny. I'm sure your victims never did.
No, I doubt that. Nor was I laughing when you killed Yuri and Daniel.
I'd do it again, too.
They served with me for 8 years. They were my family. And you took them from me to save yourself.
Right, you just explained, like, a great reason why I did it.
It is the tragedy we live in. But we try to find small comforts where we can, no?
So, you're all one big happy family. That goes around decapitating people.
Decapitating corpses. Their owners had no use for them anymore. Inners are sentimental about many things. Corpses, property, manners. If we follow their rules, we'd never win. Our power comes from being willing to do what they are not. You should understand that better than anyone.
Are you sneak dissing?
This is Arla, captain of the Artemis. Our former captain, Kamina Drama, is dead.
Dirty.
As you know, her body carries Anderson Dahl's bounty. We are leaving it for you as a token. It was Drama and her little Martian girlfriend who decided to go after those coordinates. But Ratna and I were against it. We have dealt with both of them now. Whatever you are searching for, we don't know what it is, and we don't care. We are going back to Ceres, and you'll never find us in your sectors again.
What do you make of that message?
He a bitch.
They're scared shitless of you. They thought they could distract you and get away with the core.
He's pussy.
But there's no way you'd waste time with me. Unless you already knew you could catch them.
Mensha, how long till intercept?
3 minutes, Matna.
It is a remarkable story you have. Betrayed by Dawes, betrayed by Cox.
That joke writes itself right there. Betrayed by Cox. She likes girls.
Betrayed by your own crew, yet you still care.
I'll leave it at
Did
that.
Did you love her? The little Martian?
Bro, listen. Y'all keep calling her a little Martian. She's a person. We're all people. I don't care what kind of world we live in, what type of galaxy this is turned into. We're human. You're human. I'm a human. Go fuck yourself.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take it over the hell you want, Toussaint.
That love is the reason why I killed you. We don't employ crew members here. We find family. Look around. Everyone here has been betrayed by someone, lied to by someone. Their parents, their captains, their governments. Same for me. Now we have purpose. And that purpose is each other. All of them would die for me as I would for them.
I'm kind of liking this.
The belt was built on lies. The only truth out here is family.
Should I be liking this? I feel like I'm cool with it now.
You call us virus. It means nothing. We know who we are and what we fight for. That's how we win.
I'm cool with pirates. I like One Piece. I'm all caught up. I've watched every episode. But you are pirates.
You are pirates. You murder and steal from innocent people.
The UNN is innocent?
Reality check.
Or do you mean the scavengers trying to take food from our mouths and water from our tanks? We survive. Against far greater and more ruthless enemies. And we don't apologize for it. If that makes us pirates, so be it.
It does.
You've come to us at an opportune time. The MK Corps is the culmination of everything we've been building to us.
I've switched to women. I've switched sides. She is a woman.
You'll see. If you keep an open mind and open heart, you wouldn't be the first on this ship to make it from the brick to the bridge. Or you can choose the airlock instead.
Oh, everyone's putting me in the airlock. Why does everyone use an airlock for lethal purposes?
Let's go.
This might be my only shot.
Let's think about this for just a second, okay? Because Maya thought the same thing, and it got her killed. So,
to some.
Let's play our cards right. Let's fit in while we can. Fit in where we get in.
The Artemis has four functioning PDCs and a torpedo launcher. And they have one massive advantage.
What's that?
They can destroy you, but you can't destroy them. Not as long as they have the core. I know their weak spots. I know how they'll fly and how they'll fight.
Of course you do. But why would you want to help us?
I'm not going to reveal my cards just yet.
Revenge. That crew is dead to me. I can help you disable the ship. And I'm the only person who can go in and find you the MK.
Spin the web, girl. Spin it.
In return, you let me go.
It's awfully rude of you to not even consider my offer.
If it's a real offer, you'd let me consider it without a gun to my head.
Come.
We are working this masterfully.
Khan knows we're aiming to disable. She'll never let us get a clean angle on the drive thrusters. Your best bet is straight through the nose cone and out the back.
Doesn't that have a high likelihood of killing your pilot?
Depends who your gunner is.
That used to be Yuri before you killed him. Now it's me.
My fault.
Forget the pilot. I'd worry more about exploding the reactor. But if you get off a clean shot, it'll be fine.
I don't care about the pilot, actually. Plenty of times. But still, she hasn't done anything to me, so.
Battle stations!
I don't want her dead.
Drama on guns!
Be ready to kill her the moment I say.
Yes, Mama.
Alright. Jail. Hello, boys! I'm back!
Ready, torpedoes.
Torpedoes?
We need to keep their PDCs occupied, unless you'd like us to get strafed.
I'll do. Drift in space? Fast and Furious 15?
They're breaking! Flip and maintain distance!
No, hold steady. I can get my shot off before we pass.
If we pass, we'll be exposed to their guns.
Hold speed. Torpedoes first.
The fuck? Who are you? I don't care about your opinion up there, dude. Lock into it. Oh my God, turn!
Hull damage!
Minimal, Magna. Pressure is stable.
Good. And did we get them? Drama!
Look!
Let's pick.
Time to ready the breach pod.
I bet she breathes through her mouth. She doesn't even realize it.
Nearing the Artemis. Keep me updated as you clear each floor.
Yes, Mama.
Drummer, this is our first mission together. I hope it won't be our last. But if you step out of line once...
Yes, I know. Bullet in head, brains splattered, so...
Good luck.
Don't eat it. I'm here for revenge. I'm back for blood. Should I kill him, though?
Which one of those is mine?
You don't get one.
Nah, throw it. See, Magna, she's a trusting person. Tough as iron, but big-hearted.
But me, I'm not. You don't get a gun.
No. Let's just say, not all those UNN soldiers were dead before their heads came off. Sasuke.
Yeah, I get you. And that's what Sasuke means. Let me get one, though.
Welcome back.
Let me get the strap. Come on. Is that it, though? Is that it? Damn! I'm ready for blood. I'm out for it. I'm hungry. Fast forward. Fast forward. Fast forward. How about we just skip? Who Dawes is? 57% drummer told Dawes that he is in her past. 43% of you said he was in her head. Really? Why would you do that to her? 71% drummer told Dawes to shut up. 29% Dawes made drummer question her instincts. Y'all are crazy. Why are you doing this? Why are you letting him in? 92% drone made it past the drones. 8% drone was caught by the drones. What happens if you're caught? That's the end? 8% of y'all. Were you AFK? Drummer called Dawes a hypocrite. 54%. Okay. Drummer called Dawes a killer. 46%. Both are true. Does not matter. 95% drummer told Julie who she is. Of course. It's only a reasonable thing. We're both prisoners. We have to work together. 5%. 5% are wild. Drummer didn't answer Toussaint's question about Maya. 74% said they Why would you tell her that you loved her? Why does she give a fuck? Anyways. The next episode needs to be downloaded. Great. Sure. Return to main menu. I'm done. Anyways, this is it. This was episode 4, guys. Thank you for sticking around. If you liked the video, give it a like. A thumbs up. You know the icon. Smash it, bro. Cringe. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell to receive notifications when I post in the future. I appreciate you all for joining me once again for another episode of The Expanse. Come back for the next one. I will see you then.